We'll style our hair and then we'll make love to the camera.
Yes, make love to the camera. Super crucial.
Annabella from The Daily to celebrate the Heavenly Victoria's Secret show that airs tonight on CBS. We get together with one of our favorite supermodels who worked in the show to get the inside scoop. There was so much buzz for the show this year. What was it like walking the show?
Oh, it was great. It was amazing. I mean, just to be with all the supermodels, like, everyone's watching and you were just like, oh my God.
It's such a sexy show. So how do you get into the mood?
You just put the lingerie on and you feel sexy right away.
Do they give you a pep talk backstage?
Oh yeah. They're like, girls, it's the biggest show of the year and we're just gonna rock it.
How was it this year? Spice Girls was there, Will.i.am was there.
Oh, the Spice Girls were great.
Right now, thank you very much. I need somebody with a human touch.
And this year was the first time you got the wings. Tell me about that experience.
Oh, it was great. I was very happy for the wings and, you know, it's kind of a special thing, you know, in Victoria's Secret.
So I heard that there's something called the group tanning sessions backstage.
All the girls, they go naked in their this big room.
So you all get spray tanned together.
Yeah. So we get spray tanned together and I'm sure all the men would want to be fly on the wall.
Let's see a pair of lingerie that never ever fails. I think you just picked out a favorite.
I picked that here. It's so simple but so sexy in the same time, you know.
Yeah. So there you have it, something to enjoy for the holidays.